Fantastic, you've got pole position.
Well, it's been glory for some, less so for others. But who knows, the tables might turn next time out. Plenty more races to come this season, so join us again. It's F1 World.
The fans made their way in the early hours of the morning. The teams have been here all week. It is showtime, the main event for F1 World.
Originally built as a circuit for testing cars, Suzuka was later added as a racing circuit for multiple types of motorsport. Blending many different corner types, high-speed straights, the incredible 130R, and a very unique crossover, giving it a famous figure of eight appearance. You can see why this is one of the most famous racing circuits of all time. And here are the driver grid positions for today's race. It's a Prema in pole position then, and Liam Lawson completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Drugovich, Porcher, Marcus Armstrong, Fittipaldi, Hauger, Sargeant, Vesti, Callum Williams, Vips, Calderon, Ayumu Iwasa, Marino Sato, Novalak, Hughes, Caldwell, Jack Doohan, Vachon, Cordier, Boshong, and Roy Nissany completes the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. I'm not the only one sitting here today who's looking forward to today's race. My friend and GP2 champion Davide Valsecchi is next to me, already on the edge of his seat, awaiting the start of the event. How's it going today?
Hello there, Alex. I'm great, thank you. And very excited to get started. I have a feeling we are in for a very special event today.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. OK, well done. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind, 0.7 seconds. You made that look so easy. It was nice and clean, and we took that victory.
Great effort there from Kramer to take the victory today. And Davide Valsecchi, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Although the Formula 2 car are all the same spec, the winner just looked better out there. It would have been a combination of getting those tires up to running temperature faster and driving to the condition on track. They made it look easy out there today.
It looks like it's time for the victory ceremony once again, as I can see the drivers beginning to make their way out for the celebrations. You can see it on their faces. It's another marvellous team win for Kramer today.
It's not where you start, it's where you finish. So even though it might have been a disappointing start to the season for some, there's plenty of time to rise through the rankings as we continue in F1 World.